Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tamtas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said. Oh, this one. Yeah.
This should come in handy.
Well, do something.
I don't like the look of this.
Gotcha.
Fred, what's the matter?
Fucking see straight. How about this? Nope, not working.
Why not take a step back and try to relax?
Why not leave me alone? Try this for size.
Piece of cake.
I expected.
Did me break a sweat.
Can't complain about an easy ride.
Can't you? Doesn't exactly get the blood pumping. Seems like a good place to take a rest, don't you think?
Well, look who's starting to understand where humans can and can't sleep.
Rather a niche skill, I'd imagine. But thank you.
Thank you.
I can make something seriously good with this.
Did you find something?
What are we in the mood for today? Let's see how this goes.
Another day's adventure awaits.
You make it sound like what we're doing is fun.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood.
This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
Ugh, get the fuck back!
At least somebody loves you.
Ah, come on!
The best things come to those who wait.
That's it.
You're starting to mop up the baddies really rather quickly.
Probably because you're starting to make yourself useful.
What one might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh?
Your skills are coming along.
Guess so, huh?
This one certainly stands out in the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
I sometimes wonder how come a little guy like you makes such a good shield.
Yeah, good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly.
You're coming! Block a little better?
Can you rely on me a little less?
Oh, believe me, I'll be stopping the first chance I get.
Ha!
Now, quickly!
All right!
Do you really think this is the best place for a rest?
Just kidding. Okay.
That's that.
It damn well better be. That was one hell of a workout.
Yes, yes. Well done. Better than nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that.